From a distance, the neighborhood of Jalousie looks like an artist's canvas, rich with pastel blues, reds, and yellows. The project called Beauty versus Poverty is said to have been inspired by a Haitian artist famed for his dazzling Cities in the Skies work. But take a closer look at life in these cinder block homes clinging to the side of a mountain. This community of 40,000 barely has electricity. Most of these wires are illegally tapped into the grid, and fresh water has to be trucked up the hill. Nicole Charles says it takes her 30 minutes each day to get drinkable water.
Life is miserable here. We have nothing. There's almost no water. I have to walk a long way just to get a little, and people fight over it. Otherwise, you need money to buy it.
Others are unhappy at Jalousie's expensive paintwork. This man tells us they should have fixed the inside of the houses and not just painted the outside.
To add to the problems of having no running water, electricity or sewage, many of these homes are built on the edge of extreme ravines, which means during the rainy season, mudslides and rockfalls are potentially deadly. And just to compound all those problems, this entire community is built on a secondary fault.
The Haitian government says this is an ongoing project that will steadily improve life here. Despite the dangers, construction work is still underway, and some of the residents we met say these newly painted homes help build pride.
When you're looking at the house from far away, you can see how pretty it looks, and I like that. You feel more comfortable to invite people in your home.
Critics say it's no coincidence that Jalousie looks over Port-au-Prince's five-star hotels and restaurants. But the authorities here claim this colourful neighbourhood is about improving lives and not simply make up for misery. Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, Port-au-Prince, Haiti.